Everyone, myself Achilles along with Raj Amrish is here to present the presentation on the topic comparative study on black water and soils use stabilization using sisal fiber and lime. Next, Raj Amrish.
Let's see the abstract. Soil stabilization is done with the addition of lime and sisal fiber. The lime is added with varying percentages of about 2, 5, 9, and 12%, and sisal fiber is added with varying percentages and with varying lengths of 0.2, 0.5, 0.9 and 1.2% with 3 to 3 lengths, 4 cm length at the interval of 0.2 cm.
Objective of the study. To evaluate the efficiency of the discrete fiber as a reinforced material to enhance the engineering properties of black urban soil. To determine the effect of natural fiber on the behavior of black urban soil.
Let's just see the general objectives of sisal fiber. Fast growth of urbanization in India has led to increased construction activities in infrastructure sector. Black cotton soil is a clay of high plasticity. It has low bearing capacity and high compressible nature. To evaluate the efficiency of discrete fiber as reinforced material to enhance the engineering properties of black cotton soil, to determine the effect of natural fiber on the behavior of black cotton soil.
Next, we shall see about the introduction of black cotton soil. Black cotton soil is available everywhere in India. Black soils are formed from basaltic rocks, so they are looking very dark in color. This soil develops cracks during the dry period and swells if it gets moisture. The sisal fiber gives good tensile strength and it is reusable material, then easy to carry because it is light in weight.
Let's see the materials and methods used in this project. Materials: black cotton soil. The soil is collected from Hazalur district, Bidar. It is from Karnataka at a depth of 1 meter from the ground level. The following tests are to be done. Lime. This lime powder was collected in lime shop near Basaveshwara Circle, Ahmedabad district, Bidar. It is a white powder or colorless crystal. Calcium hydroxide is used in food preparation and many other applications. Lime is added to soil with varying percentages of lime of about 0.2, 0.5, 0.9 and 1.2%.
Sisal fiber. The sisal fiber was collected from Tokyo Engineering Corporation Private Limited, Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu. The fiber color is creamy white and average diameter of fiber is 0.2 mm and the length of the fiber is 1000 mm.
Let's see about the moisture density relationships. The maximum dry density and optimum moisture content of the unreinforced and reinforced soils were determined by standard Porto compaction test. About 3 kgs of dry soil passing through 20 mm ISC was taken. For compaction of soil lime fiber mix, the required amount of fiber was mixed with dry soil lime mix before adding water. Water is then added and thoroughly mixed before compacting into the mold. Next comes the unconfined compression test. Unconfined compression tests were carried on the cylindrical specimen of 38 mm diameter, 76 mm height. If fiber reinforcement was used alone, the prescribed content of fibers was first mixed into the air dry soil in small increments to make hard, making sure all the fibers were mixed thoroughly to achieve a fairly uniform mixture, and then required water was added. These specimens were of maximum dry unit weight at optimum moisture content prepared by static compaction.
Next, we shall see about CBR test. CBR tests were carried out by taking heavy compaction mold, which will be having internal diameter of 150 mm and height of 175 mm with collar of 50 mm length. Before conducting tests, the soil and the fiber are mixed in dry form for different percentages. Then obtained moisture is added for the test and test is carried out. Soaked condition of CBR is carried out by soaking the soil for 72 hours. Next, we can see the images of sisal fiber, hydrated lime, and black cotton soil. Problems associated with black cotton soil. The first problem is it has high compressibility. Next is swelling. Third one is shrinkage. Fourth one is negative impacts on shrinkage. Fifth one is water seepage problems. Sixth one is bearing capacity failure. Seventh one is uneven consolidation.
next we can see the nanoparticle analysis. First we can see SIM analysis. The morphological characteristics of various industrial waves are carried out using SIM. A micro-level particle analysis shows the texture of the chosen surfaces and individual micrometry of the particle different wave range for sessile fibers are classified. These are the microscopic images. Even this is also a microscopic image. And this is the table derived for the combination of results of black spot and soil with lime.
Next we shall see about EDAX sensor. From the knowledge of EDAX sensor, presence of silica, lime, sessile fiber, calcium are identified as and make a proof of the assertions of a particular industrial byproduct wastes as a stabilizer. This is a graph of EDAX result. This is the graph of EDAX result for sessile fiber.
This is the graph for EDAX result of black cotton soil. Let's see the result. The light compaction values, penetration values and unconfined compressive strength of lime and sessile fiber with varying percentages. The OMC and MDD values increase in addition of lime with percentage of about 9. The OMC and MDD values increase in the addition of sessile fiber at the percentage of 0.5. The unconfined compressive strength of lime and sessile fiber is increased as compared to black cotton soil. The CBR unsoaked percentage of value of lime is increased from 2.8 to 5.65%. The combination of black cotton soil is mixed with optimum value of lime and highest aspect ratio of sessile fiber. By this, 0.5% of sessile fiber achieved maximum value of unsoaked CBR.
Thank you.